So you can do somatic experiencing on an outpatient level, but again, it greatly depends on one's case. So some people who have severe or complex PTSD are really unable to stop engaging in a lot of self-destructive behaviors outside of residential or inpatient treatment. So I would say for the first several months, those clients do better off in a more structured environment. If individuals who don't have substance use or other self-destructive behaviors are able to function, quotations, function in their typical world, then SE is very effective.